Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about identification of some common gases. Gases will be hydrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, ammonia, hydrogen chloride, sulfur dioxide, hydrogen sulfide, chlorine and water vapor. Friends, these gases are very common, but they are very important for the 10th standard student. They are generally asked in the board examination. Friends, you are watching my channel, Study of Basics of Chemistry by Ranbir Singh. Let us start. First gas, hydrogen. It is colorless, odorless and neutral gas. It burns with blue flame and pop sound. It is released when dilute acid like HCl or H2SO4 added to reactive metals, and this gas released with effervescence. Here active metals means those metals which are more reactive than hydrogen. So therefore these metals can displace hydrogen from the dilute acid like HCl or H2SO4. Very simple and important question are there like this. Name the gas which is released when reactive metal like sodium is added to dilute acid like HCl. The answer will be hydrogen. Now the second gas, it is also colorless, odorless and neutral, which rekindle splinter and produced when higher metallic oxides like red lead or metal nitrate like sodium nitrate or zinc nitrate is heated. Again, for this gas the question is there like this. Name the gas which is released when metal nitrate is heated. Sulfur dioxide. It is also colorless, but it is suffocating in nature. It acts as a bleaching agent. Bleaching agent means those substance which decolorizes other substances. For example, sulfur dioxide decolorizes color of red flower. This gas identified by following observations. Sulfur dioxide turns lime water milky and decolorizes pink potassium permanganate solution and changes orange color of acidified potassium dichromate green. It is produced when dilute HCl or dilute H2SO4 added to metallic sulfides. This gas is also asked in this way. Name the gas which is released when dilute H2SO4 or dilute HCl is added to metallic sulfides like sodium sulfide. Sodium sulfide means Na2SO3. Now the next gas is hydrogen chloride. It is also colorless with pungent odor, which gives dense white fumes with glass rod dipped in ammonia solution and white precipitate on passing through silver nitrate. It is also produced when concentrated sulfuric acid is added to metal chlorides. Metal chlorides like NaCl or KCl or any other chloride. Question is there, or question is asked in this way. Name the gas which is released when concentrated H2SO4 is added to sodium chloride. The gas will be hydrogen chloride. Now the next gas is chlorine. This gas is greenish yellow with pungent choking smell. It also acts as a bleaching agent, and it turns moist starch iodide paper blue black. It is produced on adding concentrated HCl2 oxidizing agent like red lead or lead dioxide or manganese dioxide, etc. Question is there like this. Name the gas which is released when concentrated HCl is added to lead dioxide. Answer will be chlorine. Now the next gas is carbon dioxide. This gas is also colorless, odorless, and acidic gas. It turns lime water milky. Sulfur dioxide is also turning the color of lime water milky. But sulfur dioxide and carbon dioxide are different and can be distinguished with the same substance like lime water. What is the difference between these two gases? Sulfur dioxide, on passing excess in amount through the lime water, the color of lime water remain milky. But in case of carbon dioxide, you can see here in this screen, in excess of gas, the milkiness disappear. It means if the carbon dioxide is passed through lime water, first it become milky, and in excess of CO2, the color of milkiness disappear. But in case of SO2, it remain milky color. This gas is produced when metal carbonate, any metal carbonate may be there except sodium and potassium carbonate. When metal carbonate is heated, CO2 is released. It is also produced on adding any dilute acid to metal carbonate or metal bicarbonate. Question are very simple, and question will be like this. Name the gas which is released when dilute acid is added to any metal carbonate or metal bicarbonate. Answer will be carbon dioxide. Now the next gas is hydrogen sulfide. This gas is having foul or rotten egg-like smell. This gas turns lead acetate paper black. It is produced when dilute HCl or dilute H2SO4 added to metal sulfides like ZnSFeS. On the basis of equation, question will be like this. Name the gas which is released when dilute HCl is added to ZnS. Answer will be hydrogen sulfide. Next gas is ammonia. This gas is also having pungent smell, or it is also known as ammonical smell. It gives dense white fumes with rod dipped in dilute HCl. It is produced on heating alkali like NaOH or KOH with ammonium salt. Ammonium salts means those salts which have NH4 in the molecule, like ammonium chloride. Next gas is there, nitrogen dioxide. It is reddish brown in color with pungent odor, which turns green acidified ferrous sulfate solution brown. It is produced on heating metal nitrate like copper nitrate, except sodium and potassium nitrate. Next gas is water vapor. It is colorless, odorless, neutral vapor, which turns into clear liquid on cooling and turns anhydrous copper sulfate from white to blue, and it also changes the color of cobalt chloride blue to pink. It is produced on heating hydrated salt.